We have confirmed that the aircraft that attacked our base belonged to the major rebel organization, A World With No Boundaries. This highly organized renegade army is comprised of soldiers from numerous countries, including Osea, Sappen, and of course, Belka. They are believed to possess a massive arsenal of weapons. The coup forces are gathered at Mund, in northern Belka, where they've confiscated the Avalon Dam facility from the Belkan army. What's worse, we've discovered that this facility houses an experimental V2 weapon. Unfortunately, it took us a long amount of time to uncover this information due to the facility's location beneath the dam's waters. Proceed immediately to Avalon and destroy the V2 weapon. Note that V7R blocks your route from Valet Air Base to Mund. You will most likely encounter fierce resistance from the coup forces at both V7R and Mund. Remember to be prepared for attacks from land, air, or elsewhere when choosing which aircraft to pilot. This mission will succeed upon the destruction of the V2 in the target area and your safe return to base. Now go destroy that weapon and come back in one piece. Anything else is unacceptable.
Final sortie. Alright, launch preparations complete.
Place, but the fastest shortcut. Maintain concourse. Enemy aircraft detected close to area B7R. There's no time to change course. Eliminate enemy forces in the round table and break through it.
They have different ID signals in Belka.
This is Wizard One. The Demon Lord has captured the nest.
This is Wizard Five. Roger. Let's begin.
Target acquired. There's four of them.
The Demon Lord has built himself up quite a name. Let's see if he can live up to it.
Come on, Osea aircraft! Can't you read your IFM? We're allies, not enemies!
These aren't friendly craft. They're coup d'etat forces.
What are you doing? The war's ended long ago!
Whatever their reasons, some pilots from Osea have joined the coup. You don't have time to play around with them. Hurry up and shoot them all down.
We
are you fighting for?
This place is no longer a battlefield. The world war is being fought on a small round table in a meeting room.
It's a discussion to decide the beginnings of a new era.
Crashing greed is the cause of all conflict.
Thank you. I never expected their defense network to be so strong. An Allied Forces squadron approaching from a different route should be arriving at the rendezvous point any time now. It seems the Ku Force isn't playing around. Maintain your present course and rendezvous with the Allied squad.